program?
Yes, right. I am a scientist working on a vaccine for the COVID-19. In this vaccine, the virus will be killed so that it does not cause the COVID-19. It does, however, prompt the immune system to produce protective antibodies to protect us from the COVID-19 when we actually come in contact with it. In making this vaccine, we are using a scientific method which involves making an observation, forming a hypothesis, conducting a test, and making a conclusion. Now I would end this with the famous quotes by Louis Pasteur. Science knows no country because knowledge belongs to humanity and is the torch which illuminates the world. So I am the hero of the lockdown, working day and night to get everyone out of this lockdown.